Thank you. bags on your ride with you.
That pickup?
And you don't want to have your bags on your ride with you.
Maintain physical distancing between your party and others. Remember to wash your hands frequently throughout your visit or use the hand sanitizer dispensers provided. Thank you.
Be the fastest moving, quite the fastest point ever been in.
Yeah, that was the fastest 30-minute ride. 30-minute ride.
Yeah, we're practically there. Yep.
Drifter is stabilizing. All clear.
Can I wait here for just a moment?
Switching to final five.
One.
Awesome. I'm going to have you right this way at three.
Okay.
How many? Two. I'm going to have you guys head on until
14. Oh, right here?
I'll get you guys your flight license right now. All of your safety information will be on the screen. After this finishes up, you can just follow into the ride room. You'll hear someone come over the intercom to let you come on in, okay?
Okay.
Can everyone see me? Great. Welcome to the Avatar program. Soon, you're going to have a chance to undertake an amazing Na'vi rite of passage, flying on the back of this powerful animal called an Ikron, or as we call it, a Banshee. The way you're going to do this is by being matched to something called an avatar. They're created by blending human DNA and Na'vi DNA. Once we match you to an avatar, thanks to a special link chair, your mind will be able to control that avatar. Using avatars to fly this way was all figured out by my boss, Dr. Jackie Ogden. She leads our science team, which is part of the Pandora Conservation Initiative. And we're here in the Valley of Moara studying banshees and their environment.
Thank you.
Let's watch this piece by Dr. Ogden, who runs the program.
Welcome, everyone. I'm Dr. Jackie Ogden from the Pandora Conservation Initiative. You're about to experience a ceremony that's very special to the Na'vi. Connecting to an Ikron and flying on its back is an incredibly important rite of passage they call Ikni Maya. With permission from the Na'vi and in partnership with Alpha Centauri Expeditions, we can now bring this amazing experience to you.
We establish a link using powerful psionic amplification equipment. A human driver is connected to an avatar, which could be physically hundreds of kilometers away. When you follow our technician into the link chamber, you'll see a series of 16 link chairs. Please go to the number that matches the number you're standing on now. First, stow your gear in the storage containers on the back wall. This should include all bags, cameras, and other items, including cell phones. It's important to push them all the way into the bin. Then get onto the chair as you would a bike. Straddle the seat, step forward, and sit down. Slide your hips forward until you are against the chest pad, and then move your feet all the way forward. Wait until you're seated before you put on your flight visors. Hold onto the hand grips as shown. It's important to hold onto the hand grips at all times. After you're seated, back and leg restraints will be firmly engaged for your safety. Throughout this entire experience, always remain seated and supervise your children.
Once the link takes place, you'll be connected to your avatar and sitting on the back of an Ikron. It'll feel like you're really there. Moments later, you'll begin your flight. A Na'vi guide will lead you out. You'll experience the breathtaking beauty of Pandora, but you might also face some of its greatest challenges. Some of this flight might be intense, but trust your guide and be brave. As the Na'vi say during this important rite of passage, Sivak Ho, rise to the challenge. Good luck.
All right, you ready? Let's get you into the link chamber.
All right, travelers, if you're still in that first video room, you can keep coming around the corner until you can see me. You'll be restrained at a height above the ground and the floor will move, so if you're prone to motion sickness, have a fear of heights, or feel you'll be unable to remain seated for this 4.5 minute experience, you can opt out by letting me know. I'm going to have everyone follow me into the link chamber. Please keep 6 feet between parties to make sure your face covering is over your nose and mouth at all times. Thank you.
Attention drivers, stow your gear on the back wall and then get onto the link chair the way we showed you in the video. Then put on your flight visors. For your safety, throughout this entire experience, remain seated, lean forward, holding onto the hand grips, and supervise your children.
Para su seguridad, durante toda esta experiencia deberán permanecer sentados, inclinarse hacia adelante agarrando las barras y supervisen a sus niños. Gracias.
Thank you.
Welcome back. Please step off the link chair, gather your belongings, and exit the link chamber. Attention drivers, stow your gear on the back wall and then get onto the link chair the way we showed you in the video. Then put on your flight visors. For your safety, throughout this entire experience, remain seated, lean forward, holding on to the hand grips.
my god. Oh, listen, that's it. No more washing. No more to the car. That's it.
Yeah.
You can't.
So I got a reservation.